redrafting the New York Islanders from 2009 to 2014. After drafting John Tavares in 2009, the New York Islanders didn't draft any adequate players to surround him with. This led to frustration from Tavares, which was a major reason why Tavares eventually left the team in free agency in 2018. The drafting from 2009 to 2014 was especially bad, as they had many high picks but failed to draft any star talent. This is how the New York Islanders should have drafted from 2009 to 2014. Before the 2009 draft, a couple trades are made. New York Islanders trade Doug Weight to the St. Louis Blues for a 4th round pick in 2009 and a 6th round pick in 2010. New York Islanders trade Mike Comrie and Trent Hunter to the Phoenix Coyotes for a 4th round pick in 2009 and a 5th round pick in 2010. The Islanders also trade picks 77, 105, and 108 to the LA Kings for picks 95, 96, and a 3rd round pick in 2010. At the 2009 draft, the New York Islanders trade picks 12 to the Minnesota Wild for picks 16 and 77. In the 2009 draft, the New York Islanders draft John Tavares, 1st overall, Nick Leddy, 16th overall, Ryan O'Reilly, 31st overall, Tyson Barrie, 62nd overall, Casey Cizikas, 92nd overall, Craig Smith, 95th overall, Matthias Ekholm, 96th overall, Darcy Kemper, 122nd overall, and Anders Lee, 152nd overall. New York Islanders don't sign Dwayne Rolison in free agency. The New York Islanders finished the 2009-2010 season with a much worse record and end up with the 3rd pick in the draft. The Islanders also trade picks 14 and 19 to the Anaheim Ducks for picks 12, a 1st round pick in 2011, and a 2nd round pick in 2011. At the 2010 draft, the New York Islanders trade pick 3 to the Columbus Blue Jackets for picks 5, 19, and 25. The Islanders then trade pick 5 to the St. Louis Blues for picks 14, 16, and a 3rd round pick in 2011. In the 2010 draft, the New York Islanders draft Cam Fowler 12th overall, Vladimir Tarasenko, 16th overall, Evgeny Kuznetsov, 25th overall, Brock Nelson, 30th overall, Darko Gudas, 63rd overall, Ryan Rust, 70th overall, John Klingberg, 123rd overall, Peter Mrazek, 138th overall, and Mark Stone, 164th overall. After the draft, one trade is made. New York Islanders trade Blake Como and Sean Bergenheim to the Tampa Bay Lightning for Nate Thompson and a 4th round pick in 2012. The Islanders don't sign Mike Motto in free agency. The New York Islanders finished the 2010-2011 season with the 4th worst record in the league, but fall to the 6th pick in the draft. In the 2011 draft, the New York Islanders draft Dougie Hamilton 6th overall, Rickard Rakell 30th overall, Nikita Kucherov 34th overall, John Gibson 39th overall, Vincent Trocheck 63rd overall, Jordan Binnington 88th overall, J.G. Pajot 95th overall, and Andre Palat 125th overall. New York Islanders don't re-sign Michael Grabner. New York Islanders don't sign Brian Ralston and Jay Pandolfo in free agency. At the 2012 trade deadline, the New York Islanders trade Mark Streit to the Florida Panthers for a 1st round pick in 2012. The New York Islanders have a much better season in the 2011-2012 season, but still miss the playoffs. They have the 12th pick in the draft. Before the 2012 draft, two trades are made. New York Islanders trade Matt Molson and P.A. Parenteau to the Buffalo Sabres for Marcus Foligno and a 5th round pick in 2013. The Islanders also acquire Ben Bishop from the Ottawa Senators for Peter Mrazek. At the 2012 draft, the New York Islanders trade picks 12, 23, and 42 to the Washington Capitals for picks 11 and 16. In the 2012 draft, the New York Islanders draft Philip Forsberg 11th overall, Thomas Hertl 16th overall, Easton Lindell 72nd overall, Jacob Slavin 101st overall, Alex Kerfoot 132nd overall, Connor Brown 145th overall, and Linus Ullmark 162nd overall. After the draft, one trade is made. New York Islanders trade Evgeny Nabokov to the Columbus Blue Jackets for a 4th round pick in 2012. New York Islanders don't sign Lubomir Vyshnovsky in free agency. The Islanders re-sign Ryan O'Reilly to a 2-year deal worth $5 million per season. The New York Islanders once again narrowly missed the playoffs. This time, they end up with the 15th pick in the draft. Before the 2013 draft, two trades are made. New York Islanders trade Franz Nielsen and Travis Hamonic to the Detroit Red Wings for Gustav Nyquist, a 2nd round pick in 2013, and a 3rd round pick in 2013. The Islanders also trade Brad Boyes and Thomas Hickey to the Vancouver Canucks for a 7th round pick in 2013 and a 5th round pick in 2014. At the 2013 draft, The New York Islanders trade pick 15 to the Calgary Flames for pick 12 and 67. In the 2013 draft, the New York Islanders dropped Andrei Burakovsky, 22nd overall, Tyler Bertuzzi, 58th overall, Pavel Buchnevich, 67th overall, Jake Guentzel, 76th overall, Ryan Graves, 105th overall, Kyle Peterson, 106th overall, and Mackenzie Weaver, 205th overall. New York Islanders don't sign Pierre-Marc Bouchard in free agency. New York Islanders re-signed Cam Fowler to a 5-year deal worth $4 million per season. Nick Leddy is re-signed to a 2-year deal worth $2.7 million per season, and Craig Smith is re-signed to a 2-year deal worth $2 million per season. Ben Bishop is re-signed to a 2-year deal worth $2.3 million per season. Rocco Gudas is re-signed to a 3-year deal worth $950K per season, and Gustav Nyquist is re-signed to a 2-year deal worth $900K per season. The New York Islanders make the playoffs in the 2013-14 season, but lose in the first round of the playoffs. After the 2013-14 season, a few trades are made. New York Islanders trade Tyson Barrie and Darcy Kuemper to the New Jersey Devils for a second round pick in 2014, a third round pick in 2014, and a second round pick in 2015. New York Islanders also trade Nick Leddy, Rocco Gudas, and Alex Kerfoot to the Buffalo Sabres for Brayden McNabb, Nikita Zadorov, and a second round pick in 2014. New York Islanders re-sign Casey Cizikas to a 2-year deal worth $1 million per season, and Brayden McNabb to a 2-year deal worth $650K per season. Before the 2014-15 season, a few trades are made. New York Islanders trade Evgeny Kuznetsov, Craig Smith, Nikita Zadorov, and a first-round pick in 2016 to the Nashville Predators for Roman Josi and a second-round pick in 2016. New York Islanders trade J.G. Pageau and Connor Brown to the Boston Bruins for 2 second-round picks in 2015. Cam Fowler and Gustav Nyquist are traded to the St. Louis Blues for Kevin Shattenkirk and a first-round pick in 2016. By the 2014-15 season, the New York Islanders have put together a deadly team. 2014-15 New York Islanders. First line, Anders Lee, John Tavares, and Mark Stone. Second line, Andre Palat, Ryan O'Reilly, Nikita Kucherov. Third line, Philip Forsberg, Brock Nelson, Vladimir Tarasenko. Fourth line, Matt Martin, Casey Cizikas, Kyle Clutterbuck. First D pair, Roman Josi, Dougie Hamilton. Second D pair, Matthias Ekholm, John Klingberg. Third D pair, Brayden McNabb, Kevin Shattenkirk. Goalies, Ben Bishop, and John Gibson. Top prospects, forwards, Thomas Hertl, Jake Guentzel, Vincent Trocheck, Pavel Buchnevich, Rickard Rakell, Andrei Burakovsky. Defenseman, Jacob Slavin, Issa Lindell, Ryan Graves, Mackenzie Weaver. Goalies, Jordan Binnington, and Kyle Peterson. By drafting correctly, the Islanders are set up for success for the next decade and could win some Stanley Cups along the way.